we are really looking at stories and characters that are living in an area of transitionhood. Either they're dating or getting married or about to have their first baby. It's really centered around those life transitions, those life changes. Our tagline is Live Out Loud. And so we really look for out there kind of characters. Women who say who they are totally unapologetic about the way they are. They don't censor themselves. They are who they are and they're proud. We've tuned into what a woman in her late 20s wants to see. And, you know, particularly with our last few shows, we've really seen that, you know, they come to us for running Russell Simmons, you know, because they really want to see the aspirational part of what the women who work for him have. And they want that. And they want to see that, and they want that for themselves. I think we've really finally, you know, honed into what our audience wants. And that takes a long time. You know, it took about 2.5 years to really find out exactly what it is that they're going to want to see. And it's through a lot of research. We do a ton of research, not only on the shows themselves, but with the audience, and we talk to them constantly. In terms of our brand, I think one of the great successes of this brand is that is how widespread it is and forward-thinking it is digitally. We have something called Oxygen Live, which is a live experience every Tuesday night with our shows, where the audience can literally talk back to the main characters of the show. And it's been an incredibly successful thing for us. And has really branded us as a place to be at the moment. Because our audience is so young, their tastes change all the time. And so we need to be a step ahead, or at least a step with, what they want to see.